A quick tip how to zoom to the selected object. Sometimes when I'm modeling, the view goes away. But if you press slash on the numpad, you will be returned back to the selected object view, and other objects will be hidden. Another method, if you can't zoom into what you want, select an object . Go to view and frame selected. The default shortcut numpad period, but it does not work with all keyboards, especially with Mac. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe.